dog. We named him Counting On, and he taught me to count all day long. My doggy said count, but don't start with one. It's called Counting On, and it's really lots of fun.
My dog's counting on. My dog's name is Counting On. Count, 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 counting on. And he loves counting on.
Well, my doggy gave me three cookies.
One, two, three.
Then he gave me three more.
One, two, three.
Yes, how many cookies are there? I really wasn't very, very sure.
My dog say count, but don't start with one. You gotta count on, cause counting on is fun. My dog say count, but don't start with one. You gotta count on, cause counting on is fun.
Now let me count the cookies, but what's the best way? Do I start with one? Dog said no, not today. We're all counting on the way. Listen to me and repeat what I say. Three cookies on this side, as you can see. So we won't start with one or on two or on three.
Count down from three, so you're starting from four.
Count down from three and then count the three more.
Four, five, six, so let me hear you say. Four, five, six, count it on. Four, five, six, so let me hear you say. Four, five, six, count it on.
My dog's counting on. My dog's name is Counting On. Count, 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 counting on. And he loves counting on.
Well, my doggy gave me five donuts.
One, two, three, four,
then he
five.
Gave me three more.
One, two, three.
Yes, how many donuts are there? Really wasn't very, very sure.
My dog say count, but don't start with one. You gotta count on, cause counting on is fun. My dog say count, but don't start with one. You gotta count on, cause counting on is fun.
Now let me count the donuts, but what's the best way? Do I start with one? Dog said no, not today. We're all counting on's the way. Listen to me and repeat what I say. There's five donuts here in front of your eyes. So never start with one when you know you have five. Count them from five, not from six or from four. Count them from five and then count the three more.
Six, seven, eight. Oh, let me hear you say. Six, seven, eight. We count it on. Six, seven, eight. Oh, let me hear you say. Six, seven, eight. We count it on.
My dog's counting on. My dog's name is Counting On.
One way you can add two small numbers is by counting on. Instead of counting from one, you can start counting from the greater number. For example, if you're adding four and three, start with the larger number four, and then count on three more. Five, six, seven. That's counting on.
My dog's counting on. My dog's name is Counting On. Count, 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 counting on. And he loves counting on.
My dog tossed two dice for our favorite game. And these were the dice, and they both showed the same. I knew they were sixes, I knew by the dots. How many dots were there? I think there were lots. I knew more than six, but what number was more? I really wasn't very, very sure.
Well, my dog say count, but don't start with one. You gotta count on, cause counting on is fun. My dog say count, but don't start with one. You gotta count on, cause counting on is fun.
Now let's count the dots, but what's the best way? Do I start on the one? Dog said, no, not today. We're all counting on. Counting on's the way. Listen to me and repeat what I say. There's six dots on this die, six is the trick. So don't count from one if you wanna count quick. Count on from six, not from five or from four. Count on from six and then count the six more.
Seven, eight, nine,
and then we count.
10, 11, 12, we count it on.